Many people ask what to do if your battery have died and your smart key, how to get in the car. We got a 2010 Lexus LS460 and I'll show you how to get inside the car if the battery died. But before, I'll show you how to open key to change the battery. You use original blade, there is small spot over here, you put it and just turn it, it's open. Then battery right here, 1632. This is no battery. I take the battery to show you how to get to the car and start the car if the battery have died. Okay. The lock is closed, hiding. So there is small spot over here, you use again the original key. Take it out and then turn it. The car is open. But still it doesn't start because battery is dead. So you have to touch with this emblem with the push button start. You have to press brake and push button start. From second time. That's it. Car is start even if battery died in the key. Now another thing. A lot of locksmith for some reason tell the metal blades from this key and this key will not fit to the door lock. This is not true. This is all three keys from the same car. And I'll show you this small key. It's tiny, like you can see that, but it doesn't matter, it still will fit. And this key. Same thing, tiny. So the big key fit. You saw already, it's working properly. Now the small key. It's turned, open, close. And same thing from the big key, also tiny one. This side. Close, open. Work perfectly, all three different types of keys. They all fit in this Toyota Lexus ignition from 2010 to 2017.